We're on top of breaking news for you out of the South Bay, where a shooting was reported and where a San Diego County Sheriff's deputy was hurt. Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Carlo Cicchetto.
And I'm Anna Laurel, and tonight for Marcella Lee. The undercover deputy is right now in the hospital for unspecified injuries. Now, the shooting was reported around 2 this afternoon near the intersection of the Mile of Cars Way and Hoover Avenue in National City.
CBS 8's Elizabeth Sanchez is not far from there and joins us now with the very latest on this investigation. Elizabeth.
Carlo, I am in front of the Percy Chrysler Jeep Dodge dealer. This is where this all took place. This white car that you're seeing here, a 2002 four-door Acura, was involved. There were 3 people in that car. The passenger, we're told, ran from the scene, and that's when this all started. We have just spoke with San Diego police detectives, so we want to roll what they just had to say.
Individuals on scene, a citizen directed the deputies to the rear lot of the Dodge dealership. That would be the north lot of the Dodge dealership. They were told that the individual they were looking for was hiding in a tow truck. As they approached that tow truck, an officer-involved shooting occurs. We don't really have the details yet on what led to that. That's what we're going to be working on this evening and into the night. An officer-involved shooting occurs. The individual that was in that tow truck did not survive his injuries. He was struck by gunfire.
So we do want to tell you that the undercover sheriff's officer that was involved in this, he is okay. We're told he was okay. We had a camera at the hospital. He was smiling. He was hit by glass or shrapnel. We're not sure, but he was injured. So he is okay at this time. So we have aerial video too. As you just heard from San Diego police, one person is dead. That is the suspect. There were 2 other people that were in the vehicle. They were taken into custody, so they were taken away. This investigation is still ongoing. We're told that National City Police basically stopped the vehicle, suspected drugs. They did say they did find drugs. They weren't specific as to which drugs were in the vehicle. They said they still need to process the vehicle. All of this information is still just coming in at this time. But people around here, we did hear from them. They heard the shots fired. This area is blocked off. No cars coming in and out of the street, Mile of Cars Way plus Hoover. And back out here live, you can see that the scene is still closed off. You can see multiple sheriff's deputies' vehicles still here. San Diego police is conducting this investigation because that's what happens when a sheriff's deputy is involved in the shooting. But once again, that deputy is okay. He's going to be okay, we were told. However, one suspect is dead. 2 suspects are in custody. We will continue to bring you more information as we get it. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Elizabeth.